farmer's market.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. He's zeroing in on you.
Gotta get some of this.
What do you have?
Vegetable tempura.
Mm. Will you share one with me, Tanya?
Thought I'd come up in a parking ramp, show you what this is really like up here. There's the side streets. There's about five of them. They go a block in each direction. Down there, it's a kebab chef. It's the best vegetable tempura you'll ever want. Come here 8 years for that. Head down that way. We came from that way. It's about six blocks long. Plus the side streets. There are a lot of people here. Gets worse around 11 o'clock. This is the nightly entertainment district here too. It's historical. But I don't come down here at night. Probably would if I was 21, but I'm not that. I'm sure it's fun for 21-year-olds. There's a lot of food vendors. Plus, there's a lot of farmer stands. There's a lot to do down here. Parking ramp. The one I'm standing in's full. I've had breakfast over there before. Sit out on the patio. But, you know, it's only like about 8:45 in the morning, and it's already about 85 degrees. I'm sweating. It is fun. There's a lot of buskers, A lot of people sitting in the shade, like over there at the corner. It's a courthouse, clear at the end. County courthouse. Over there, that building in the distance, that's the federal courthouse.